What do I pay you people for?
We're staying a bit longer than planned, boys.
For showing up at the right time, don't you? Have you covered wars or something?
Not until now. Everybody has a first time, Chuck.
So, you believe me now. They're robbing the damn city. That's why they started this. For money. You sure got your story now.
Listen, I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time you met.
I thought a professional journalist never gave up a source.
I think this is kind of a special case, Chuck. I'll meet you at 11 o'clock in the bar at the Yucatan.
It's a date.
Randall, my son, I think you should reconsider.
Randy! Father, call me Randy. Get on with it!
Do you, Randy, take this woman to me?
I do, Father. I was married. Well, I'm not waiting anymore. Oh, I knew I wouldn't die virgin. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. I can't wait. Cut to the end, Dad. Cut to the end. Cut to the end.
If anyone knows of any reason why these two should not be joined,
now.
the happiest day of our lives!
Ugh. Woohoo!
Still there?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's about time. You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
I can't believe you trusted them.
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier. TK's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Did they say where he's meeting the chopper?
No, so we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
I'll be there.